The University of Tennessee College of Veterinary Medicine is sending a mobile medical unit to help pets affected by Hurricane Helene. The mobile clinic opens today in Carter County at 11 o'clock this morning. The clinic will provide care for sick or injured animals with minor conditions. UT does ask you to bring a maximum of 2 pets per person each day. The mobile unit will be at the Tractor Supply in Elizabethton until next Tuesday, and owners should register for appointments before 3 p.m. each day.